Hello everyone, and welcome to another random bits and pieces segment for my brain. And today, it's been a while, for we are playing some more Fae Tactics. Alright, it's been a minute since I played this game. So we have a couple places that we can go to for story purposes. That one here looks like it's gonna take a while. That's four battles in a row. And then over there we have just two battles, but today I think I'm just going to do some free battles and we are going to go from there. So let's go ahead and see what we have here. I do not remember doing that one. So that's kind of new. Oh, I thought that I was missing Claudia. There she is. Okay. Now, is there a boss here? What do we have? I don't think there's a boss here, so one of my spells is going to be kind of useless. That's okay, I think we should be good. Well, didn't really want to turn that way. I did say it's been a second since I've played this game. Nice, free it. That works. Oh, almost done with you. Didn't check what's in the chest. X-Breaker Scroll. I cannot get to this dude. Ow. Alright, so lots of little dragons, but other than that, not too bad. Nice. Yeah, I really like Claudia. Oh, doing pretty good with your freezes, huh? Nice. I need to get to the treasure chest before I finish this battle. That turtle is just gonna stay there. done with ya. Oh, I forgot that those have pretty decent range. I mean, they are kind of dragons, so I guess they can use their breath. Alright, let's come here. Alright, we need to get to that chest over there. Witch's Curse. I guess it didn't deal all that much damage. I'm gonna try to get you first. Well, I guess I just did, huh? Right, two monsters left. Wow, that battle has been flying. I'm doing a playthrough of Final Fantasy Tactics with a mod, and it makes the battles a lot longer than they originally were in the base game. So it's kind of a nice change of pace to play this game and see that, you know, you can do battles pretty fast. Oh, cool. Somehow I thought that my vision got screwed. I thought that I could reach this guy. Oh yeah, another of those. There you go. Probably won't deal a whole lot of damage. Well, zero, that's not a lot, just like I said. That's rare that the Dampier is the one, you know, in the back not getting any attacks. There you go. Wow, that was fast. Alright, I don't think anybody else leveled up. Nope. So we are going to do the food thing, and then we're gonna do another little free battle. There you go. Alright, I have two camp skills. Lots of sweets. So I'm gonna take sweets and... is it that one? No. That one. There you go. Perfect. Now we are going to save the game. Let's do Stone Gardens. Ooh, we are in the Gorgon's Lair. Alright, so there's gonna be a couple... oh, we have a friend! Okay. I think we've done this before. Yeah, I remember. We've done this before. We start with a little squirrel friend, and he's not gonna survive very long. Alright, so there's two. So there's one Gorgon here, enemy leader, and another here, enemy leader. I don't see a chest. Well, that's disappointing. Whoa. Yeah, not the best character to hit those. That's better. Come on, buddy. Oh, I get to control him. Oh. Alright. I did not realize I would get to control him, and I bet that I said that last time too. Whoa. Uh-oh. Poison, huh? Need to cure that. Yeah, I can't reach him, though. Go. I'm gonna move there. There you go. We got a new monster. Yeah, I think our little friend there is about to be done for. Or easy. Since you're helping out, I'm gonna heal you and protect you. I don't know if I should be using him. Basically, he's, you know, stealing XP from my team. Oh well. Go. Well, blind works. We'll take it. Oh, trying to turn me to stone, huh? There you go. No, no, no. Ouch. Only hit for 10. No, no, no. So disappointing. That's gonna help. Yeah, I know, I made the freeze go away, but I had a chain loaded up. I wanted to use it. Raise the defense of that thing. No, no. So Chico's starting to take a little bit of a beating here. Thankfully he's gonna get a little bit of a heal here. Or at least he should. Yep. Oh, a scroll. My turn to do that. There you go. Yeah, the freeze didn't last. I hate that spell. Uh-oh. There you go. Oh yeah. Come on, buddy. getting there. We are getting there. Alright, now let's focus on the other one. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need to be destroying that thing here. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pause this here for a second. Just give me 1 second here and I will be right back. Alright, my apologies for that. Alright, so I was saying I need to break that before I can do anything else. There you go. That has been taken care of. Go for her. I said, leaf frozen condition doesn't count. What I mean by that is it doesn't count to finish the battle. I'm trying to get them both just incapacitated so that I get the bonus XP. That one has so much more defense than the other one. Not sure what that is about. Oh god, and our ultra is full too. Do not turn me to stone. Wicked Eye. Oof. I am suffering from a little bit of petrification here. There you go. Alright, slowly but surely we're getting it. I don't know why that one is so much stronger defensively than this one. That's better than nothing. Yeah, that battle is taking a little bit longer than the other one, of course. Usually it takes longer when you have when you have leaders that you have to defeat. Doesn't help also that I'm really going for trying to get them both down at the same time. Uh-oh. Oh, she still can take some hits. Yeah, I don't really have any way to lower her defense. I have the wrong characters for that. So I guess there's something else to bash on right now. Alright, we're getting there. Finally. She has not been fun to deal with. There you go. Oh, that's another 4-bubble summon that I got. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Food minigame. Oh, no, that wasn't it. Okay, so again, I have a lot of sweets. A little bit of everything. So I'm gonna go ahead and save the game. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it a video for today. So as usual, I do want to thank you for tuning in. And if you've liked the video, please feel free to like, subscribe, share, comment, all of that good stuff. And until I roll this game again, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.